Hello students, today we are going to see how to convert fraction to decimals. Before getting into that video, click the subscribe button, subscribe my channel eMath Tutorial. See already the introduction of the decimal part video link I have given in the description. You can click and check. The first problem, 7 by 10. What is a fraction? Fraction means it will have a numerator and a denominator. It's said to be a fraction. So here I am having a fraction format. I am going to change into the decimal format. 7 by 10. See here how many zeros? Only 1 zeros. 1 0 means you have to keep the decimal point one number before. That is one digit before. It means here. So it will become, the answer is 0.7. You can simply write as 0.7 also, or else you can mention 0.7. 0 have no value. Okay, for making the difference, I am writing as 0.7. Next problem, 45 by 10. How many zeros? Only 1 zeros. But I am having 45, it's a 2 digit number. Since I am having 1 0, I have to place the decimal point before 1 digit. So it will be here. That is 4.5. 1 0 means 1 digit. Third problem, 6 by 100. 100. Here you are having 2 zeros. But the digit I am having only 6. It's a 1 digit. So, if there is no digit, listen, if there is no digit on the left of the decimal, you can place 0. So, it will become 0.06. 2 0 means I have to place the decimal before 2 digit, but I am having only 1 digit. If I am having only 1 digit, means I can place 0 in front of that number. That is 0.06. Next, fourth problem, 208 divided by 1000. Here you are having 3 zeros. So 3 zeros means 208. It is a 3 digit number. So 1, 2, 3. So the decimal point will get placed before 3 digit. So the answer is 0.208. You should not mention as 208. You should mention as 0.208. Fifth problem, 69 divided by 100. How many zeros? 2 zeros. 69, it's a 2 digit number. So I have to place the decimal point before 2 digits. So 0.69. Next, we are going to see how to convert decimals to fraction. So this is the decimal form. I am going to change it to fraction form. Fraction means it will have a numerator and denominator. It is the 1.8. So decimal point is placed before one digit. One digit means 10. So you have to write 18 divided by 10. Okay, the decimal point will move here after one digit, right? So one digit means 10. Next, 3.25. How many digit? 2 digit. So I want to move the decimal point. If I want to remove, means I have to keep 2 zeros. So 325 divided by how many digit? 2 digit, 2 zeros. Okay, if I am moving the decimal point after 2 digit, means I have to place 2 zeros. 1 digit means I have to place 1 zero. Next problem, 0.178. So the decimal point will be placed after 3 digit. So 178 divided by 3 digit means 3 zeros. You can write it as 178 divided by 1000. Since 0 has no value, I have written in simple form. Next, 0.93. how many digit? 2 digit. So you can write it as 93 divided by 100. 2 digit, 2 zeros. Fifth problem, 0.009. How many digit? 1, 2, 3. So 3 digit means 3 zeros. 1, 2, 3. So you can simply write as, because 0 have no value, you can write it as 9 by 1000. This is the way to convert fraction to decimals and decimal to fraction. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe my channel, eMath Tutorial, share my videos. Thank you.